But here we go. Let's start up the random. This is how we do our random format two-team box breaks. Is we simply randomize the owner names 7 times. Every spot was worth 2 teams. So we doubled the owner names, which originally was 15. Now it's 30 owner names. Here we go 7 times. Then we'll randomize the teams and stack the lists up side by side. So here's the lucky number 7. First random is all done. Seven times through. Good luck in the random of the teams. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your teams in the break. I'm going to put it in alphabetical order by team name. Good luck with the White Sox, Justin. Good luck with the Yankees, Dave. Dodgers, Scott. LA Angels, Scott B. Pittsburgh, Dave S. Are there any trades? Nice, right here, Phillies, 7 of 75. Nice rookie there. What is this? Ten of 50. Josh Donaldson, Minnesota Twins, 24-25. Ho. Oh, look at this. Oh, my. 55 of 75. Ho. Ho. San Diego Padres owner, congratulations. That is Justin. With a very nice Tatis. Spencer Howard, red for the Phillies. Three of five. Nice, Justin. Three of five. Nice Snell die cut. Yeah, Trout was pretty good, wasn't it? There's been a few good ones in here. Buster Posey. Arenado. Ohtani, Giants, Mike Ostrowski. That's Dave. 32 of 33 of 99 for the Ostrowski. Justin with the Alec Boehm there. Nice. Red Sox. Blue parallel. 68 of 75. Nice. Joe Adele, LA Angels owner Scott B. Picking up a nice Joe Adele there, Scott. Debbie Garcia, rookie for the Yankees owner. Cal Lewis. Oh, what a great rookie card of Casey Mize there. For Dave, what a great rookie card. Evan White for Seattle, Vlad Guerrero Jr. Oh, that's a good rookie card. We do, Squaw. Final pack of the break in this Bent Baller. Good luck. Some really nice things coming out in Ben Baller. Look at all these ones we're going to top load. Is that Mike Trout? It's a lot of nice things in there. That's our Ben Baller box break.